talking about my experiences with some of these gals from Samoa, and if you watch the show every day, you know what I'm talking about. They pick me up and throw me around like you can't believe. And a lady who has obviously seen that is in the third. Are you a Samoan? And she is a Samoan. Stand up, Dorothy. On her shirt, it says, Samoan women love to hug Bob Barker. And you see what she's doing? You see what? Did you see what she did?
Yeah.
Soon as I said Samoan women love to hug Bob Barker, she starts flexing her muscles. Yeah. She's right. When she got up here, she just picked me up like all the others, you know. I'm never going to Samoa because my little feet would never touch the sand over there. All right, now, John, let's find another player.
All right, Bob, how about Elizabeth Hoffman? Come on down. You're the next contestant on the prize. You're right.
Elizabeth?
I'm here. I made it.
You made it.
Oh, I can't believe it. It's wonderful.
Are you really surprised?
Yes.
Are you?
Yes.
Why are you?
My husband will be so surprised.
Your
he
husband?
He said you'll never do it, Liz. It'll never happen.
Husbands are... One contestant after another tells me, my husband said I'd never get on the show. What are you going to say to...
Where are you? Hi.
What are you going to say to him when you get home?
I'm going to say I did it. And I won the grand prize. And just watch me on the...
Now wait. You're getting ahead of the story. You don't have the grand prize yet.
Oh, well, I will.
You will? All right. I like your confidence. Of course, that's what Anthony told me, too. You remember telling me, of course, I can beat these three women. Well, I've had one lady after another up here, and you're still down there, Anthony.
You
represent the men of America. Keep that in mind. Now, here comes the next item up for bids.
Here's our new recliner. Seated arms for comfortable lounging. Flies easily from upright to fully reclined, even near a wall from Berkline. And to the winner of this recliner goes an assortment of gloves. From Boss Manufacturing, Lady Finger Garden Gloves for Milady, Rugged Work Gloves for her man, and Morris Field Gloves for sports persons. They're from Boss.
First bid by Elizabeth of Poway.
$800.
Susan?
$450.
Anthony?
$600.
$600. Kathleen?
$601.
And the actual retail price is $684. And Kathleen? She has struggles. You don't have your shoes? Where are they? Really?
Yeah.
Do you know that she's telling me when they called her, John called her name to come on down, she got so excited she jumped out of her shoe.